At the LA Auto Show, there's no shortage of concept cars. And this year, it's all about autonomous and electric vehicles. We saw the debut of the Byton Mbyte. This is an all-electric concept SUV. It's actually designed by former BMW executives. It'll be built in China and designed in Munich. When you step inside, the first thing you'll notice is a huge 49-inch screen. It even has facial recognition, so it can identify you when you sit inside and pick your favorite music and your favorite seating position. This vehicle will go on sale in China next year and in Canada in 2020. So this is the OKona Nucleus. It's a concept vehicle, and this is going to be powered by fuel cells. They say it'll have a range of about 1,200 kilometers. But really, this is about the future. This is a vehicle that has a living room feeling inside. There is no dashboard. There is no steering wheel. There are just swivel chairs, a couch, Prosecco. This is all about relaxing and enjoying the drive. This is BMW's vision for the future. It's the iNEXT concept. And it's all about autonomous vehicles. It's about electrification. You can go about 700 kilometers on a single charge. But what's really cool with this, if you don't want to drive it, all you have to do is put your fingers here, touch the center button, and the steering wheel will actually recess back. The pedals as well will go down, and you can sit back and relax and enjoy the ride. Another cool feature is this Shy-Tech technology that they have. And that means basically you could draw on the fabric in the rear seats. So for example, you could actually draw a note, a musical note, and that will let you access the audio system. You even have the center area that you can touch, and you can actually expand the 3D maps and the navigation system. So it's all about connecting to your car in a new and innovative way. And BMW hopes this concept car will become a production vehicle in 2021.